Don't go into the last door on the left. Because somebody shit on the wall and left the hole. Who the fuck is shits on the wall, man? Well, good evening everyone. We are here in the forest again. And we are on our way to a old forest, like a resort, if we found, going to find it. Hopefully this is the way which is going to lead to it. We are expecting a lot of stuff left in the resort, and hopefully you guys are going to enjoy the video as well. So welcome on the night walk, sit back, relax, and enjoy the walk. Okay. Oh no. Ah, fuck's sake. I'm too old for this shit. But it looks like it's locked, but I'm sure it's not. I hope there are no, it looks like they kept dogs here. Yes. Whoa. Would you like to go first? Yeah, this was definitely a... Or maybe pigs, but why they would keep... Or chicken, yeah. You're right.
The upper one, where they could fly.
Yeah, because maybe they use the... Use the eggs for the kitchen. This one is closed from this side. This one is, looks creepy as fuck, I have to tell you. Garage, hopefully it's not going to collapse on us. Whew, it smells like okay, it's not much to see here, but from the EU. Phew. You know, guys, sometimes I'm wondering what the hell I'm doing here on a Friday night. Really. I could have a, I don't know, like a streaming channel where I play some games in a cozy room. Or, I don't know, I can learn cooking or anything else, but or this door. Well, oh no, for fuck's sake, no. I'm not smoking, unfortunately. The air is very stale in here.
Start with the basement.
Okay, there are some rooms here as well. Look, this is the shower, some dirty toilet paper. Why they keep the this supposed this supposed to, maybe somebody's in there. This supposed to be the toilet, no? Not on the thing. Ah, you close the door. Okay, good. For a sec, I hope there is this thing. Notice these stickers in every room that it says like Heshi, which is like a room, and there's a number. It's 1410. This is 1411. I wonder what does it mean. But okay. You know, I think there is nothing interesting in the basement. Excuse me. Oh. Thank you. Right, I'm gonna go this way. Showers in the basement. Ah, wallpaper. It's a maze. You know that you've been here. That's what this little sticker says. Okay, so we finished with the basement. Let's see what we have on the ground floor. Yes, finally after the basement. Toilets outside. This building is full of toilets. Oh, here we go again. Jesus.
Stupid kids.
Oh, that's an old phone. What? The guys were here as well. Thank you. Looks like that this place is completely empty. No furniture, nothing. Yes, it does. Okay, left. All right. I think there is a balcony, terrace. Yes. See, there's the moon. I told you. I can tell from here that the rooms are empty on this floor as well. Okay, I'm gonna go inside. Okay, it's not completely empty, there is a chair. Toilets everywhere. And another toilet. Can have. Some quotes from the Bible. It looks like someone started to remove the I'm sure to be here as a kid, it would be very cool to spend the days here. When I was, I don't know, fifth grade, we went to a similar place like this. We spent a week there, with my class, and we slept there, had classes during the day. After we went outside to play the garden. I have really nice memories from that. I remember one girl was gave me a love letter. I think only left is the top floor. Alright, let's see the top floor. I see you later. And maybe, maybe not. Okay, you know what, let's check the floor first and after we go up. But I don't know what we're going to see because it's completely dark, so. There's an instruction manual for the toilet. It says you're supposed to pull this. There is a very hardcore mechanism for this, such a small window here on this. This one. What are these? These dead ends or some?
No, I think it's some kind of shit.
Well, at least whoever like or a bat or whatever was shitting there, it knew where to shit in the toilet, the designated area. If I would be a kid, I would be very happy to spend some. What the fuck? Can't find their way anywhere. Då har jag stått här. Yes, I saw it. Don't do that. Oh my God. Oh, such a bastard. Don't go into the last door on the left. Because somebody shit on the wall and left the hole. Who the fuck is shits on the wall, man? But you know, there are full of toilets here. If you have to take a shit, you can choose any of the toilets here. Even you can find... Hopefully nobody locked the door. Alright. So, we are going to find our way out. Okay, I close the door. And that's it for tonight. So we hope that you enjoyed this video. Unfortunately, the building was empty, so there was not much to see, but still it was a interesting walk. So have a good night, everyone, and we hope that you're going to join us in our video as well. We've seen that we have some new subscribers and we would like to welcome you guys. And we are happy that our little channel is getting more and more popular. And so take care and see you on the next night walk. Good night.